Alright, y'all, welcome back. We back where day's going. We last ended off with trying to defeat that horde, and we finally did it. But I didn't record it while I was doing it. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you spam that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. Hit that post notification bell so you'll be the first to be notified whenever
There
I
we go.
upload. Cause you know I bring the fire content. Good content for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Oh wait, what am I doing? I need to find some more medical supplies.
There we go.
Cannot let these zombies hit me.
Down you go.
Return to shore. Okay, so we got that. Trying to find some more supplies in this area because there was some more. Max out on that.
Good old Nero death trick.
Gotta find some health. but they took me out.
Out of gas. Of course.
Oh my gosh. Oh snap.
Shit, Squatter Patrol. Where'd you get the bike, huh?
I heard a helicopter or something. Get this. Build that up.
That's it.
Hopefully, it's some medical supplies in there.
Green lights, green lights.
Oh, he's spinning the block.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. There really better be something in here with all this trouble.
Some medical supplies.
Is that all of them? Yeah, Jesus.
Oh my God. Damn. They ain't came in before. They open up.
Oh, that's good.
Okay.
Let's see what we got in here. I think that's all of them. I need this. Okay. At last.
All right, there. Now we're back to normal.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. the trick.
Hmm.
Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
Sir, we got a problem. Here. We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them we need another dozen backhoes out here. Or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell. Every cot from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out.
Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Hopefully the bike doesn't need any gas. 59. Our destination isn't that far, anyways.
Sell this. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and...
Look, I got out today, okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Ride up north. Give you a couple of days, they will ride up north. He's shaking. In his sleep. let's take a nap real quick, see what happens.
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
When we wake up.
All right, okay.
Let's go.
Beer bottle.
Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
Let's go save the little girl. What have we done? What have they done, basically? What the mission is called. Go ahead and fill up.
Can of fuel.
Here we go.
Done.
Yeah, y'all check the descriptions. Y'all check the description too for my socials and my music. DM me some topics to talk about whatever I'm playing, the game, and all the stuff like that.
Kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming.
Small footprints. Girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here.
Yeah.
If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. They won't be joining your goddamn cult.
Hey!
Hey, shot. Ripper Club.
Mm. I'll take that.
Yo, I want that.
What was that?
Mind your business.
Yes.
In here. They dragged her in here.
Gotcha.
Jesus, what the hell is wrong with you freaks? Free rule the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
We kill him.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa?
Head back.
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
I have fallen. I am not.
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah? Hang on, Lisa. No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Ripper Blade.
This is a goddamn maze.
What? What?
Oh.
we explored this area before, and now there are the Rippers here guarding the area and stuff like that. They light work. We took them out. Silencer, headshot.
Shit.
There we go. Might miss the first shot, but won't miss the second. I'm always here, nigga.
Up here? They dragged her up here. Lisa's gotta be up there.
I think she saw me.
I'm coming, kid.
Got a sniper. See, I tell you, light work. You probably got more to kill.
Cover me now!
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Shut up! It's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay.
That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Damn it. Can't you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Hello, wait, I wanna...
Lisa, get down.
I can free you too.
You don't need these.
Dang.
Rivers.
Get down.
Say hello to my little friend.
Get to my bike. Run. We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back. Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Ugh, long time no hear. What do you want?
Just, meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen. That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid, a survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay. You're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. Like I said, Iron Mike, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. Got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed that video. Of what have they done? Y'all make sure y'all spam that like button for me. The likes are greatly appreciated. And I love you guys, love all my supporters. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay safe.
Deke, how's it going?
And I will
had some time on my
come
hands.
Back with some more gameplay for y'all.
Oh, booze, man. Yes, yes. Okay. I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.